Hello, everybody. Welcome back to an episode of Virginia Tech Show. I'm your host, Kent Reese. I just got home the Virginia Tech spring game. I have enjoyed it. Got footage of entertainment and also a short video of me being there. If you haven't checked it out, go check that out. I'll talk about Virginia Tech football a little bit later. But when I was there, I found out this just happened. Virginia Tech is going to retire Liz Kelly's number this fall. That's right, her number is retired. And it's all thanks to Hokie Nation. Everybody, including myself, was asking for number directory numbers to retire, and they came true. The people have spoken, and that was happening. If Caitlin Clark's getting her number retired from IRL, then Liz Kelly is too. And she deserves it. Check out these numbers. Liz numbers. Liz Kelly this year, the 2022-2023 season, did 11 rebounds. Per game, 1.8%, 22 points. This for 2022-23 season, 55.6%. 2022-23, she had 10.7 rebounds, 1.5%, 18.1%, 55.1%. Liz Kitley was 3-time ACC Player of the Year. Liz Kitley was second team All Defensive Player. Every year, first team All ACC four times. Liz Kitley was second team All American USA BBA player. She was a finalist for the Lisa Linson Award. Liz Kitley had 2,709 points, first in the ACC in double-doubles, with 76 double-doubles, 1,506 rebounds per game of her career. Liz Kitley had helped the Virginia Tech Hokies in her first season, went to the NCAA tournament. Then her second season, helped the Virginia Tech Hokies last year, 2022-2023 season, to an ACC title game and became the number one seed in school history. She helped the Virginia Tech Hokies went to the Final Four. This year, she helped the Virginia Tech Hokies become the number one seed in the tournament as winning the regular season tournament. Liz Kitley had an awesome career, looking so great. You cannot stop her getting the rebound. You cannot stop Liz Kitley for scoring too. And if she gets trapped, she just throws it to her teammates and they have a bang of three. You cannot stop Liz Kitley. She was unstoppable. Liz Kitley, I just want to say thank you for playing basketball for Virginia Tech and everything you did. Thank you what you did for the Hokie Nation and what you did for Virginia Tech fans for playing. Wait, thank you. We will remember you. Liz Kitley is the first number retired at Virginia Tech women's basketball since Monique Dennis in 1987, number 44. No one should not wear number 33 again. Liz Kitley, again, thank you what you did for Virginia Tech and the Western Hokie Nation. I hope you have a career at the WNBA. Liz Kitley is expected to be a first round draft pick on April 15th. She's in New York right now. She just did a video for herself. My favorite Liz Kitley moment was against beating NC State twice. And the ESPN announcers say, and they get the shot, Liz Kitley shot, and Kitley! Yeah, go! It was an amazing shot. We beat NC State at home by 1 point. And we swept NC State in her career. Double ones. Liz Kitley, again, thank you what you did for Virginia Tech. Your number will be retired this year. This fall, 2024, number 33 should not be worn again. If it does, that's all right. But I'm serious. It's not happening. Thank you, Liz, for everything you did for Virginia Tech, Hokie fans, and the West of Hokie Nation. Hope you have success in the WNBA. You should expect Liz Kitley, again, is expected to be a first-round draft pick this Monday, April 15th. Thank you, Liz Kitley. And your sister, Raven, too.